The niece of former NBA All-Star Coco Vandeweghe delivered the ceremonial first pitch with her racket instead of her arm, serving the ball to raise infielder Daniel Roberts.